This is the system attached to its frame. So the motors are attached by a bit of tape there, and we've got 8 AA batteries, which is a 12 volt supply. It's going into the H bridge, which is then powering up our little node MCU with an ESP8266 attached. So let's see if we can get it to go. So we've got some motor A working. We've got motor B working. See if we can change the direction. Yeah, so they're now spinning in the opposite direction.
The interface has a few new features now. You can use the sliders there to control the throttle to the motor.